I have a cunning plan. So the point is, I want to try and get out and do more wildlife photography. And I'm not really in a position to buy a really nice, expensive blind. And I wanted something I could take with me, no matter where I was. So I spent about $30 on the blind itself and the ropes and the stakes, maybe a total of $30. And I figure it'll all pack into a bag and it'd be easy enough to carry. It doesn't weigh anything. It's not perfect. Got a few bugs I need to work out, maybe a smaller chair. Got to figure out a couple of things space-wise, but worth a try. So now that school's out and I have a little more free time, hopefully I can get out in the next couple days and test it out. And I will gladly share whatever I get when I do.